Guys, you are not going to believe this. You're not going to believe this, man. Okay, so, yesterday I firmly believe that day one started for me. Okay, I'm here in Queenstown on my own. Yesterday I made a video talking about what I felt like after being in a van for 7 days, okay? I haven't been by myself until this morning. Yesterday, my mate Tim headed off on the Milford track with his dad. I drove back from Milford to Queenstown, and I finally decided on a spot that I'm going to use for the next week. It's up Coronet Peak. I have no idea how many meters above sea level I am, but I must be a few, because I've woken up, guys. I've woken up this morning, okay? You can't see me, because my windows are covered in what I had no idea was, but what I am led to believe is snow. Look. Bruh. I am literally in my own winter wonderland, and oh Jesus Christ! Oh my feet! Oh, I got bare feet and it's fucking cold. Okay. Oh, wow! Did you see that? Look at this shit. Oh, so basically, guys, what we've got here is a failure to communicate. No, basically what we've got is my own little snow cabin. I'm in heaven right now. This is fucking sick. I'm good. And to be honest, there's only one thing to do. That's to make a coffee in the snow, in my van. This is the van life, guys. And I want to welcome you to it. It's not that bad. Not that bad at all.